Hello and welcome back to our channel where we discuss latest defense related news. Our videos are now in multiple languages, please change your captions accordingly. Today we will discuss about Pakistan JF-17 Block 3 to receive WS-13E jet engine with single crystal blade technology. The JF-17 Thunder, a joint Sino-Pakistani fighter aircraft, is set to receive a significant upgrade with the integration of the WS-13E jet engine featuring single crystal blade technology. This technological advancement promises to enhance the overall performance and capabilities of the aircraft. Key benefits of single crystal blade technology include improved efficiency. Single crystal blades offer superior heat resistance, allowing the engine to operate at higher temperatures without compromising performance. This translates to increased fuel efficiency and longer flight times. Increased thrust. The enhanced efficiency of the engine results in higher thrust output, enabling the JF-17 to accelerate faster and climb more rapidly. Enhanced maneuverability. The increased thrust allows for better control and maneuverability, making the aircraft more agile in combat situations. Reduced maintenance. Single crystal blades are less susceptible to fatigue and corrosion, reducing maintenance costs and downtime. The impact on the JF-17, enhanced combat capabilities. The WS-13E engine will significantly boost the JF-17's combat capabilities, making it a more formidable adversary in air-to-air and air-to-ground missions. Increased export potential. The upgraded JF-17 with the WS-13E engine is likely to be more attractive to potential customers, expanding its export market. In conclusion, the integration of the WS-13E engine with single crystal blade technology represents a major milestone for the JF-17 program. This upgrade will position the aircraft as a competitive fighter jet in the global market and enhance its operational capabilities for both Pakistan and China. Thanks for watching. If you found this video informative, consider subscribing for more in-depth defense analysis and news update.